Hey guys, and as you can see, we're playing Super Mario 3D World again. Yeah, I decided to remake the first episode. So yeah. Let's get into it. Alright. We're gonna be playing as Mario. And this time, we are not just gonna go inactive for nearly 2 years. Sorry, my voice sounds funny. A bit sick at the moment. So, yeah. Ah, yes. Hype. Oh, God. Yep. Bowser's not kidnapping Peach this time, but rather eight fairies. And so, of course, Mario decides to go save them. Because, you know, that's just what Mario does. You guys didn't see that, did you? Well, let's get into it. Right, so. Sorry if my movement looks awkward. I am currently holding the camera at the same time as recording this. Whoops. Joy-Con drift. Wait a second. There's a star up there. No. So yeah, we're going through World 1 again. We're not going to be cheating by using the cursor. There we go, we got our first stamp. Gonna make a mushroom. Yeah, Mario's gonna stomp everything. And then there's our third star. Sorry, it's been a while since I recorded. And first level complete. And there's our first step. Alright, time for the second level. There we go. Oops. Right, you have to hold Y. This. And of course, as stated earlier, this is this is a 100% walkthrough. You probably see that in the title. Not stated earlier. Ah. We'll be right back. We're back. Alright. Hold on as I fail to make the jump. Alright, there we go. It's in here. Gold coins. There we go. All right. What have we got here? Purple block. Third star. Alright, there we go. We've completed another level. Sorry if my character moves up out of nowhere. That's, of course, as I've stated earlier, Joy-Con drift. Two charging chucks. And there we go. No, I think I'm not gonna edit out that. Okay, so you might be wondering what happened. Well, yeah, you might be wondering why I already had everything collected. Well, basically, I lost the original footage while I'm editing this video.
and thus it almost didn't come out. But I still want to show all World 1. So yeah. Alright. Of course, since we already collected it, we don't have to go to the cloud. And there we go. Level 3 complete. Kind of. Alright. Well, on to level 4. That we've also already completed. In the original lost footage. So yeah, we're just gonna take the shortcut. Yeah. Don't worry, it's not gonna be like this for like the next video. At least, try not to. Oh. All right. And there we go. So should be obvious. And there we go. About to complete level 4. And there we go, level 4 complete. Alright, now we're gonna get back to the old footage. Sorry about that, the video just stopped recording out of nowhere. But yeah, we're back. And yes, I did get the stamp off camera while I was fixing it. Not I care that much, but yeah. Right. So let me slide. So it's okay. And of course, can't miss the star up there. Because you know why. Alright, here we go. And another mystery box. Okay. Alright. Now there's this one. It's Kamek. Wait, something got the stamp yet. Alright. Yes, turning all the blocks green just kills Kamek. Alright. And there we go. Alright, now we got a Captain Toad level. Yes. The predecessor of the spin-off game, Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. Which we might play someday. I don't know. But for now, we're just continuing where we left off. Which is, of course, in Super Mario 3D World. In case you're wondering if I have, like, any of the new Mario games, yes I do. And we'll do a Let's Play on them soon enough as well. After we finish this one. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna continue the Animal Crossing series. Because to be honest, I don't know what to do in there. Well, there we go. We're in Bowser's Castle. Yes, wondering how Mario's being taken seriously like that. Oh well. And of course, we got our first green star. I mean, this was made in the year of Luigi, so it could have to do with why we're collecting green coins instead of, like, red coins. Unless I'm saying that's all red coins are literally in the game. That's close. Dang it. Catsuit was lost. Oh well. Got another one. And of course, our first encounter with Bowser. Yep, it's been a while since I've even played this game. Whoops. Sorry after some parts are just edited out. Just my finger getting on the camera. Okay,
Gotta be careful of that. Once again, the video decided to stop recording out of nowhere. Sorry, I'm recording from, like, my phone, if you couldn't tell already. Oh, wow. Got through. And there we go. We've saved the first fairy. All right. So, don't worry. We're going to move on to World 2. And it's not going to take 2 years this time. So, yeah. Alright, we're going to fix the pipe. Yeah. Well, that's going to wrap things up for now. Comment down below if you want me to, like, do anything else. Well, that's going to wrap things up for now. Comment down below if you have any suggestions as for, like, my next video. Because, you know, we're not just sticking to one Let's Play at a time. So, yeah. Also, make sure to like and subscribe, you know. Alright, until next time, bye.